creation, and only a cleansing of our whole society can remove this sickness from our souls.